It's all bad now, man. It's all bad. Y'all done fucked up now.
But I will finish it. Coming up, it never mattered what color you was. If you could spit, then you could spit. That's it, that's what it was. Back when motherfuckers were straight backpack and ciphering, fighting for life in this rap for the mic to get past. And you psyched and you gassed and you hyped, cause you last and you might whip some ass. If you lost, then you lost. Shake hands like a man and you swallowed it. When the unsigned hype column and the source was like our only source of life. When the mics used to mean something, the four was like you were the shit. Now it's like the least you get. 3.5 now just means you a piece of shit. 4.5 or 5 means you Biggie, Jigga, Nas, or Benzino. Shit, I don't even think you realize you playing with motherfuckers' lives. I don't watch Dre get fucked on the chronic, probably cause I was on it. Now you fucked me out of my mics twice, I let it slide. I said I wouldn't hold my fucking breath to get a 5. Shit, I was right, I'd have fucking died already trying. I swear to God, I never lie. I bet that's why you let that bitch give me that bullshit review. I sat and took it, I ain't look at the shit we knew. You probably try to fuck us with Obi in 52. Fuck a relationship we threw. No more source for street credit, them days is dead. Ray's got AKs that Dave Mays' head. Every issue there's an 8-page Maidman spread. Will somebody please tell whoever braids his head that I am not afraid of this fucking waste of lead on my pencil for me to write some shit this simple. So listen closely as I break it down and proceed. This OG's about to get smoked like raw weed. You don't know me or my motherfucking mother, you motherfucking punk. Put me on your fucking cover just to sell your little sellout mag. Gonna blow.